Once upon a time, long ago, there lived a fairy named Margaret. Curious little Margaret, she decided to leave her tribe. And then, for the first time, she saw a man. And the man became curious. Since there was nobody else around, and he had no friends to mention, he decided to take the little fairy Margaret home. But what he didn't know about fairies was that they were small vampires